In the grand design of God's kingdom, Jesus didn't just share nice thoughts, but the genuine good news. His purpose, captured in Luke 4:43, was to share the good news of the kingdom, a life-changing blueprint to be experienced here in the present. Deuteronomy 30:19. 20 stresses the importance of choosing life, aligning with God's rules and principles. The kingdom, akin to the way, Jesus, is a journey to be embarked upon, not merely studied. John 14:6 highlights Jesus as the way, the truth, and the life. His teachings serve as a practical guide, inspiring followers to put them into practice. The kingdom has boundaries to keep the focus on the message. Acts 1:1-5, penned by Dr. Luke, illustrates Jesus passing his teachings onto followers, underlining the role of the Holy Spirit. The seven pillars defined in Acts demonstrate how the word became reality, action, redemption, triumph, the ultimate power, the center of authority, and the inner essence through the Holy Spirit. These pillars are vital for understanding and embracing the kingdom, with repentance and prioritizing it as key instructions. In Matthew 4:23, Jesus passionately preached the kingdom, highlighting its significance. Matthew 6:33 encourages followers to put seeking the kingdom first, ensuring everything else aligns. May your journey in God's kingdom overflow with joy, peace, and abundance as you follow his path. Remember, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is upon you. Matthew 4:17. Subscribe to my channel. I appreciate your comments. Love, Lady Janice.